side-by-side incident, so I suspect De Jong is going to sweep in and just take the front wing of the car behind him. And then it was strange, it was actually later. Maybe he had an instant puncture from the front wing. You can see it again. Just sweeps in.
Oh my word. Yeah,
and he's got left rear damage.
Gone. Yeah, left rear's gone.
Yeah, so he grabs himself an instant puncture from the front wing end plate of the car behind.
Did.